look, look. My house for the week. We have our little wine, and I will teach Lillian the first Polish sentence. Na zdrowie.
Na zdrowie. Yeah, I think the mother of my grandma.
The mother of your grandma?
Yeah,
she's from Poland. Oh, look at this evening. What do you think about the castle?
It's a pretty castle.
Of course I had to tell the story about the churches. And Lillian had it right. It was the oldest. So what do you think?
Pretty.
About the market square? First impression?
Intense.
Intense? Yeah, it is. Rainy, a little bit cold. What did you do, Lillian? Did you miss that the Netherlands so much?
Yeah.
The warm, yeah, into the warm camper. Dry and warm. Oh, it feels so good to be here again. And now showing it to my friends and Pavlov. Some ice cream, some lemonade, some coffee, some cake, and some water. Now you know.
Now I know what you're doing, and I, yeah, I respect it. Yeah.
You understand?
I understand.
Going for our evening walk now.
Bye.
We are on our way to Białowieża, the forest there, and we're really close to the border now with Belarus. Bye! because then they eat you alive. We have a happy dog, we have a happy Lillian, and a happy Nienke. We are going to the Masuri Lakes, and Lillian drove already 2 hours today.
Hi.
How many likes for her?
Oh.
Yeah. We want ice cream again. We deserve it. Exploring time. Where are we going? That's a nice house, Lillian. Mm-hmm. Silent baby. Not at all. Look at the sunset. Great spot. How amazing is this?
First time washing my hair like this, but Lillian says it works, so I will try. I don't have a lot of hair, so...
So we will drive soon to Gdansk, but we first will go to Malbork to see the biggest castle of the world. Dansk. we have the sandal. Some last words to the channel, to the subscribers.
Goodbye.